How to hard reset Nokia 4.2. Step 1. At first, switch off the smartphone by pressing the power key for a few moments. Step 2. Then connect the micro USB cable with charger and plug this cable into Nokia 4.2. Step 3. After that, hold down volume up and power buttons for a couple of seconds.